which is difficult. All difficult. What? What was that? Shouted? Surprise? Study hard? Outside, animals, trees, plants, seed, shark, snake, stop the bus, go! Okay, if she's wrong, we continue.
What is Stop the Bus? Well, it seems to be a group activity that tests the general knowledge of our students about topics like history, school, the natural world. There are six topics and a rule. And in this activity, the topics were the natural world, animals, history, mum and dad, Vietnam, and movies. And the rule was that all the answers should begin with a letter S. Again, I found it useful to prepare the topics and devise the rules in advance. And the higher the level or the grade, the more difficult the topics and the more difficult the rules. So what are some advantages and disadvantages of this activity? Advantage number one, the students are very familiar with this activity. They all seem to know it and can play it very easily. Advantage number two, it's a group activity and our students love to work in groups. And advantage number three, you can make it grade appropriate or level appropriate depending on the students in front of you. There are some disadvantages. Disadvantage number one, the strongest students often dominate the group. Their English is better and their general knowledge in English is going to be better. So they often lead and do too much work. Secondly, if the topic and the rule is too difficult, the activity can grind to a halt. And third disadvantage. And the third disadvantage, I mean, is it boring? It's not my particular favourite game, but the students do enjoy working in groups. They do talk together and they do seem to enjoy it.
Bye.
And number four, perhaps it wastes too much time in class. If you like this activity, then there are some more activities to find. And if you like those activities, please hit the subscribe button below. Have fun, enjoy, and happy teaching.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye.